Yeah, Nick, because we're getting the keg in like a couple days. We also went to Bunnings and bought a small wheelie bin to put it in.
Oh, not like tip it into, right?
No. Like you put the whole keg in that, and it's a clean one. We just bought it. And you use that as like an esky to keep the keg.
Ah, okay. Yeah, it's a good point, actually. Jesus.
Tip it in the bin, boys.
You guys are fucking cavemen.
Oh! Funny.
Fuck. We're trying to freaking play in obvious friends, and they just keep attacking us.
We're talking about kegs.
Fucking hell.